Yes, my people. May I tell you now a dopey story, you know, saying? It's not a story still, you know, it's a real story, it's not really. Because it means something happened to me when me live at Lennox and Beckford. You see me? Me live with a roomie, the roomie was a man, him live with him woman. Me live with my woman too. It's a two-bedroom apartment. It have kitchen. Then from the kitchen, it go in our dining room. Then from the dining room, it go in our living room. My roomie room connected to the living room. Fim bedroom door come out of the living room. There, so. My bedroom door, you have to go from the living room now and go round now and look all the way. Then you see the bathroom and then my room door round the other corner. It's like a L shape. So I go so one day now, brother. Come home. Open my door. I see a figure of a man. It's like when I open the door, it's like the figure come from out of the kitchen. I come in the dining room. So I open the door and I see the figure just move from the dining room, run in the living room. And I say, yeah, where the blood clot this? I can tell, say, it is not a human, you know. But it shape out like a human and I wear clothes. It have on a white t-shirt and a blue pants. My gossip bomb, you couldn't see it face because it turned back way. It never even turned front way all the time it run. Seeing? Or me no know, but I couldn't see the face. I just see the figure shape out with the clothes. Alright. My gossip bomb in a dog. As I open the door, it come from out of the kitchen to the dining room. The kitchen doorway, they close to the dining room. They close to the living room doorway. So you have kitchen, dining room and then living room. I open the front door, go in my house, and it come from out of the kitchen to the dining room. Bridging, when it see me, it run go in my living room. And when it run go in my living room, dog, me the back of it in a man. And by the time it goes up and go in my passageway, the little hallway there, for go round in my room. Dog, I go so bam on the back of it by the time it reach in my living room, go on my door. It go through the door, you know, brother. It go through my room door, you know. Because I may have the key, and by me have the key in my hand, because I just open the front door and come in when it run for me, you know. And I say, yeah, me your blood clot, you know, because I want to know who you. I say, brother, when it go through my door, me have the key in my hand and me open the door same time. You see me? And go in my room. Brother, you saw me reach in my blood clot room. I hit that me see head fi in my closet in a bridging. You see me? Head fi in the closet it go right away as me come in and run. It a run for me, now, brother. But it don't know if it on. It go in my closet, brother. And me say, brother, me say, and that's how you go. Me say, brother, me go in the closet and when me go so, cause the closet door was closed, but it got in through the fucking closet door. So I say, how this how you go? I say, brother, by the time I open the closet door, because you don't know the thing heavy, you know. I say, brother, by the time I open the closet door and go so yes and say, yeah, me and your blood clot in there today. I see the shit go so one man head cross the other room. Like it go through the wall. In the closet and go over the other people them apartment. Cause the closet door, the closet itself head fee over the other people them apartment. You can't see through it, but me know say that's where it lead to. You see me? Yeah man. Real story me tell you man. Something will happen to me, man. You see me? Yeah man.